I have a strong connection to the ocean. I surf. I live in California. I'm in the ocean. I see the animals. And I have two little boys, and I want, you know, healthy oceans for them when they grow up. And I think we all know that we need healthy oceans to exist. If they die, we die. Thank you to Oceana for fighting these common sense fights. And thanks again to GQ for this great night. Thank you.